Mercedes-Benz has launched the all-new generation of its highly successful SUV, the GL Class, in the Indian market. The 2013 GL Class comes with a price tag of 77.5 lakh rupees, ex-showroom Delhi. In terms of design, the 2013 GL Class benefits from Mercedes's latest design language, seen in the company's current lineup of cars, including the SLK sports car and the ML Class. Thanks to the upgraded list of creature comforts and a more luxurious interior than before, the 2013 GL is being touted by Mercedes as the S-Class among SUVs. Underneath too, the 2013 GL Class comes heavily updated with the V6 diesel engine, now producing 260 PS of power, 34 PS more than before. The more powerful engine is mated to Mercedes' 7G-tronic automatic gearbox and 4MATIC all-wheel drive system. For now, the 2013 GL Class is only available in launch edition trim that gets 21-inch alloy wheels, Desigo upholstery, AMG body kit and temp control cup holders. Mercedes loyalists might remember that the carmaker did a similar thing during the launch of the last gen ML Class. The local assembly of the new GL Class will begin at the company's facility in Pune in September 2013, and that will bring down the cost of the SUV significantly. In India, Mercedes-Benz already assembles its range of premium luxury sedans that include the C, E and S Class. In addition to the GL Class, the B Class Sports Tourer and the upcoming A Class Luxury Hatchback will also be locally assembled in India.